Welcome back to Empyrion. This is episode 28, I believe. We're going to go recover Nightshade. I did make some landing gear. So, all that should be good to go now. And I did check, I do have enough resources to make a warp drive, but the question is, can I fit it on Nightshade? Which you'll soon see. There we go. Alright, now we're here. Where am I? Did I get glitched? The hell? How am I glitched? There we go. Let's see. Excuse me. Let's see, is that how I want that rotated? How about that? There we go. Alright, fuel manage. The thruster's off. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see if I can rotate this bad boy in here. Okay, I'm assuming that that has locked in since I heard that noise. Hope so. Alright, now let's see. Where's the... Alright, come on. Come on. Come on. All right, put that there, put that here. All right. We're ready to head back to Earth. Where am I? attack right now. Successful. Come on. Cursor's off. Let's see what they have for me. I will take every bit of it. Let's deposit some of the stuff we just got. Ooh, a rocket launcher T2. Don't I already have a rocket launcher on me? I do not. Put that one there. Laser rifle we'll deal with later. Fusion cell. That can go in there. That can go in there. In there. In there. In there, let's eat. All right, let's see about making a warp drive. Warp. There we go. Oop, turn the power on. That was for SV, right? Yes. I have oxygen on me. Yes. Let me run down here and grab this auto miner core. No. Sorry, bud. Gotta eat. Throw your meat up on the smoker. I don't know if you have to collect all that or not, but I'm going to. There. Dump that in there. Alright, how about we do that and that? Alright. Save shield first. Alright, shield. There we go. Alright, this is gonna look gaudy, but we now have a warp drive. Nice. Alright, let's see. Let's turn that off. No, in. Edge. Put that in there. Put that in there. Have any more in the base? That don't know. Got the auto miner core. Let's fill that up. 42%. I don't know if that's going to be enough or not, but we'll see. Thrusters on. Target. Maybe. Alright, now we gotta fly faster. There we go. Our first warp. Here we are. We warped successfully. What is this pilot mode? Set this auto miner down on some Sathium. Is that a drone? My shield's on. Now they are. Let's go down and see what we get from them. All right, what did we get from them? Fusion cells and whatnot. Okay. All right, let's see. We was going east, wasn't we? Sathium, where? Right here. And there's some friends here. Somewhere. To the red dot drone. Certainly take all that. Where's my auto miner core? There it is. Thank you. mark this on the map. Auto miner. Sure. All right. That's mining. Let's check out the rest of this planet. Let's keep going east. And reload our weapons. Much faster. Alright, that's probably enough of that for now. Let's break this link. I know there's a hotkey to turn the thruster on, but I don't remember what it is. I think what we're going to do is we're going to turn back, get what Sathium we have now. Okay, I'm going to remove my auto miner here because I'm in Polaris territory. I don't want to peeve them off. There is another Sathium deposit here I'm going to go to. Go ahead and drill a little bit while we're here to work ahead. Where's that? Sathium. Go ahead and grab a bunch while I'm here, and I'll set the auto miner and just let it do its thing. There we go. All right, and we'll just let that work. So, operational time, 53 hours, that's nice. All right, let's head on out of here.